Legends of Glory features a majestic theme that weaves through contrasting sections in the key of E minor. As ancient voices recall tales of forgotten glory, a sacred moment of reflection gives way to a stormy battle in the cello and bass section, building a victorious fundamental change to A minor. This piece's main focus is energy. That being said, over the past few months, we've been translating that energy into the bow via dynamics and articulation. It's been truly an experience and an honor getting to practice this, and I hope you all enjoy it.
Thank you. all seriousness, is part of a larger suite called The Planets by Gustav Holst. The full name of this piece is Jupiter, Bringer of Jollity. Jollity is an old word for feelings of happiness and joy, and I hope we'll be able to portray that to you in our play.
Between concert and chamber, right back with you. Thank you so much. Hello, good evening, and welcome to the chamber orchestra portion of tonight's concert. Our first piece will be Basses Loaded and feature our bass section. This piece takes us away from the traditional orchestra literature and is styled after both rock and jazz styles, with the basses trading fours and the whole orchestra swinging. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Our second piece tonight will be the second movement of the Tchaikovsky Serenade for Strings. The second movement is one of the most gracious of the many waltzes Tchaikovsky composed. Tchaikovsky's second movement waltz is a delightful reminder of his brilliant gift for ballet music. At the same time, darker moments in the middle section call to mind the weightier, metaphysical waltzes of Chopin and Brahms.
Tchaikovsky's ear for string sonorities is at its most imaginative. Nothing captivates the essence of this piece more than Tchaikovsky's last words themselves.
I composed the serenade from inner conviction. It is a heartfelt piece, and so, I dare to think, it is not lacking in real qualities.
Thank you. way B2 hour.